black people still are where we were under the Emancipation Proclamation.
Are you kidding me? This is coming from a woman who is on a very successful show, and no matter how crappy it is, has an EGOT, has an Emmy, a Grammy, an Oscar, and a Tony Award. According to Google, is approximately worth $45 million. One of the richest people in America and probably the world, and you're saying that we are still in those times. You're insane.